All right, thank you, Megan. Breaking overnight, just take a look at the damage to this car. A driver loses control and crashes into a neighbor's home. Medics actually had to treat the people inside of that car. 10 News reporter Jared Ahrens is live in Bankers Hill for us with why that driver should not have been behind the wheel at all. Good morning, Jared.
Good morning, Natasha. We're told it was just a simple joyride that caused all this damage when it came to a very abrupt end. The driver lost control coming around the corner here at Palm and Dove in Bankers Hill, slammed into the garage and the concrete wall next to it. The driver, who you can see here in this video from our breaking news tracker, told police he doesn't have a driver's license. Here's a look at the damage early this morning around 1 a.m. You see the front of that Mitsubishi as well as the windshield are both destroyed. At first, the driver and a passenger in his car ran off, but both came back and admitted to a person in this house that they lived down the street and they were out for a joyride. Both young men were treated for minor injuries on their faces and taken to the hospital. The driver got a ticket for not having a license. The homeowner estimates the damage at about $6,000 or $7,000, but says he's glad it's not more serious.
They said I'm sorry, and they said their brakes didn't work on their car. Yeah, and they were joyriding. And plus, yeah, this late at night, I'm saying, who would want to be joyriding at this time of the night, you know?
Now, if you look inside the garage, you can see actually a foosball table and even a pile of kitty litter. So if this had happened earlier in the evening, it's possible someone could have been in the garage and gotten hurt. Live in Bankers Hill, Jared Ahrens, 10 News.